Hey traders, welcome back. It's Kenya with BK Trading Academy. Let's take a look at EURCHF. We are moving into an area of value that you are going to want to consider for a swing short. Now on the weekly monthly, we are in a bearish structure. And if we go out to the monthly, you can see the structure a little bit more clearly. So here is our bearish trend on the monthly. We have a high, and I'm just going to point out a low here, a high. We have a low here, and now we're getting a high back into this previous area of monthly structure support. So considering this and considering how much the price has already risen today, I project that we are going to see a move down from this weekly previous strong low area. So look here in the past, back in March of 2022, look how much the market moved from this area. It was also support here. It was also resistance, made a significant move from the area. And now we have gone this week from this low, we have already gone about 100 and a little over 100, about 120 pips roughly to the upside. So I do think that we are approaching a very strong reversal area. And if you are a swing trader, then I would be looking for a potential move down from this zone here, looking to take it to about the previous support, or I would say roughly probably 80 to 100 pips to the downside. I think that we can get on this after today. Now, this move might not start right now, right away. I think that we will see it more in process during probably the London session or so, but this would be your opportunity. If we move down on the daily, you will see that we have crossed into an uptrend on the daily and we broke a previous structure on the daily. So we've broken this previous daily resistance or previous daily high here. So we're gonna look for a correction on the daily for the market to pull back into that structure area. So guys, trade safe, whatever you do. If you're new here, click follow in our profile. You'll get these ideas delivered straight to your inbox. Let me know what questions you have below or how you're trading this pair. And if you have a different view, I'd love to hear it. Trade safe, and I will see you in the next analysis.